Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Elliot's Quest! When we last left off, we had finally got to the Ice Temple, and gotten through with our little magic mirror of goodness, and now we're at the boss. So let's boss it up, and see what we're gonna do here. Oh, this guy looks delightful. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, what am I? What am I supposed to be doing here? Okay. Do you really have to do that every time? What am I supposed to do now? Okay. This boss is a little intimidating. Huh. How do you... Ah, fuck. There's like a million fucking things going on and I get like a half of my hearts. I guess I can use my potion or whatever, but like the point is, like, what the fuck? I can barely move because of this fucking oh god, got a little too close there. Let's try and jump on the other side of him, see if that might help. Really? Ow. I am unsure about how to do this. Okay, let's see here. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. There's nothing I can do. Just have to get through the first phase. I pressed it again. Touching him is instant life loss? Really? Really? Yes, my voice is that high because I'm that surprised by the fact that apparently touching the fucker kills you instantly. That's impressive. Okay. Now he's getting pushed back, or before he wasn't getting pushed back. God damn it! Oh, fuck. Alright, you know what? No, what the fuck? Fuck off for a second! Damn it! It's fucking like... Fuck. Damn it! And of course you can't spam attacks. There we go. Bam. Now he's a spooky ghost. Oh, okay, cool. No, no, it's fine. It's fine. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. No, I just... Where's my mirror? There's like too many projectiles. Off with this guy. What the fuck? Come on. Where'd the difficulty curve come from, man? All of a sudden, the difficulty was like, and crank it. It was like, what the fuck happened? This fight requires so many mechanics. And it's not a like, you just gotta get good. No, it's like, what the fuck? I reasonably cannot change to the item I need fast enough. This is like a Zelda boss. If the Zelda boss required four different items for you to use at the exact same time, it's like, okay, now I need you to use the shield, or I need you to use, like, the mirror of truth, but I also need you to use the bomb shoes, but I also need you to use this, but you only had one, like, you only have one slot to put it in. You know, at least, like, any other Zelda game, really, you always have multiple buttons that have items attached to them. Kind of like how a controller that I'm using has four buttons on it. And I could use those four buttons for objects. You know? Like, I could go to my menu, and I could say I want that one on the right trigger, this one on the left trigger, this one on the left bumper, this one on the right bumper. And then I could use them as I need to. Which would be what smart people do when they're making a game. That has a controller. They usually use all the buttons efficiently. This game does not, surprisingly, use the buttons efficiently. Surprising to no one, of course, because fucking goddamn idiot. Arrow. Goddamn. So, my goal is to... Damn it! And then the ice, of course. Oh, of course. Of course. Oh, that's how you do that. Oh, okay. I knew that. I can't use my ability faster, man! You put the sword down, and then I have to expectedly wait for it somehow? Like, I have to be like, oh, he's not gonna use it yet. Like, he's not gonna do the thing, the sword thing. You have to wait for him to do it. And it's like, what? Why? Guess you could jump over it. Oh, fuck. Okay, this thing's easy enough. Because I'm permanently running, apparently. God damn it. Like the... No, no! Ugh. Damn it! Oh, you gave me a heart. Thanks. Oh, shit. What? What? No, I missed the entire phase! Are you serious? And there's no other way to get him to move his fat fucking ass. No, what the fucking... God damn it. Ow! Right, forgot about that. What do you want? Try it out. What does it do? Heals both things. Damn it. Damn it. Well, if you could stop for like 30 seconds here. Also, if I could just put up a... Could I just... God damn it! Just come on! God, fuck! Fuck this entire boss fight. This entire boss fight is nothing but shit. Nothing but utter fucking trash shit. Alright, let's keep going. Fuck. Waste of goddamn time. Whatever this fucking power is.
I'm not gonna explain it. Cause I'm fucking too good at it.
What does it do? Turns enemies into ice blocks. Cool. Got it. Oh no. Well. Oh. Well, good thing the slime is perpetually spawning. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10. Oh my god. We're teaching you by making you do it instead of telling you. How about no? Just tell me how it works. It's fine. I don't need a tutorial. I just need explanation, you know? Help me, Raza. I don't want to die now. Oh, no. Sorry. I've been trying to prevent the Satar from taking a new vessel. For years. If I can hold it off a little longer, perhaps it will leave this island. That's why I'm here, Elliot. You don't have much time left, and I need... your help. Okay, well, that's said and done. What we do now? Well, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and go to my good old friend in the potion shop and buy myself more potions. And then I'll have to go to the inn to recover my health. But I have ice now. Wow. Magic. Can I go in here? Still locked. Lame. Alright. Well, I'll take one of these since I have unlimited amounts of money. And I'll leave. I'll go back in. And then I'll buy another one. Ha 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 ha. Alright. This guy doesn't sell weapons at all, by the way. He has a weaponsmith thing on the front of his house, but he doesn't actually sell weapons. Okay, great. I'm glad rumors exist. Oh. Probably check if there's any secrets or something. Nope, no secrets. Just a place that a guy's hanging out at. Okay. Let's see. Now it's time, apparently, by my guide standards, because I can't beat this goddamn game without one, because I don't have the patience for it. It's time to find the remainder of the gems! Or the crystals, or whatever the fuck you call them. Still haven't made anything new, huh? You suck. There's no other upgrades, really? These are all the upgrades I get? For all of time? Let's see. The what? I think I'm missing something. The blue overworld enemy. That one? God damn it. Oh, this is the snow place. Fuck that shit. I'm not dealing with that. Alright, hey there, dog. Apparently you have a key I need or something. I don't know. What the? Damn it. No, I didn't mean it. Okay, I'm gonna grab the money first. Alright, so let's grab the money. Oh, cool. Shut up, bird. Well, got me. I'm the stupid one. Okay. I'm going to assume this place isn't the place that has the key, because for some fucking reason, some asshole thought it'd be real funny to make it so that every fucking place isn't the actual place you need to go to. They're like, wouldn't it be so funny if you had to touch an enemy, like, multiple times just to find where this, where a thing is? Yeah! So funny! Oh, look at this. There's a lot of them. Oh, you better watch out. Got a lot harder all this sudden, didn't it? No, what? No. Just like that. No. Fucking playtested. What? Oh, fuck. Okay. What's the point here? So I'm up here now. Is this place just supposed to be a bad one? Okay, I guess it's just a bad one. Or are you supposed to kill these guys, too? I don't really know how to kill these guys. Can I bomb them? Okay. So I can bomb them, at least. Cool. Well, neither of them dropped a key, so I killed every single person in this area, and no one dropped a key. I guess I'll try again. Hey, dog, please give me the key I need. This place looks different. I wonder if it has the key that I need. Here. The fuck is this? Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? What just happened? Fuck just happened? Okay, no, it just got a key. Interesting. Okay. Looks like a way out. It's not what I'm here for. I need to go this way. Excuse me, wolf. Let's go see what this way has to offer us. Ah, just magic. Ooh, look at those skills.
Here, skills.
So I got a key. I got a key, right? Metallic key, old key. What? So I have a key for what? I just need to start burning every fucking ice thing that exists? so baffled by... What's the point here? What am I... Oh, whatever, wolf. What am I trying to get? Like, for real? Seriously. I'm not trying to be funny. What the fuck am I doing here? Besides, I got a key. Is that the key I was supposed to get or something? Or... How would I even known that there was a key right there? Because it's literally... Cool. Well, enjoy that forever. How would I have... Okay, well, I don't think that was the key I was looking for. I guess I'll try again. Oh, look at that. Well, guess what? I can make you invisible. Free money. Is that all it's here? Is just the free money? Anything else? No. Okay. Alright, let's try again, my kid. What you got this time? The same thing I've already done before. No. No. Going to die. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, you look scary. No! Why you do this? Alright, well, I'm gonna go here, and then I'm going to teleport myself back to the village. Going to teleport myself back to the village.
I'm going to have a seizure!
Why the fuck is this so hard for you? Just be a game. What the fuck is seriously wrong with you? Elliot, fuck! Back to the village. Back to the village. Back to the village. Fang! Okay. Back to the... What the fucking hell? Man, must be real nice to not fucking goddamn make a good game and still make money for it. What is fucking... Oh, god damn it, I swear. Why? Why is it so incredibly hard just to make something competent? Is it really that hard to ask? Oh my god, wow, that is such a hike. Good squirrels. Sorry, I'm not here for the vacation stay. I'm just gotta go. Gotta keep going. God damn it. Don't do it. Bye. Oh, fuck. Here. No. Here we go. Okay. Just gotta keep going. You'll reach it eventually, Andrew. Hey, could you come over here? I want to get up here, but I can't. What the fuck? How even do you build game? Like, what's the mentality when you make a game, whoever the fuck made this? You just sit down and you go like, but how can I make it shittier? Is it possible? Can it be garbage? Because garbage is what the people really want. I don't want to go through all this again. Really don't! Okay, well, I've died, and it really sucked. Can I go back now? Thanks. Glad. I'm glad dying is how you can reset that problem. I know that there's probably a way to make a game that's not garbage, but you didn't take that path in life. Well, I don't have the heart-shaped key. I have no idea where the fuck the heart-shaped key is because, lo and behold, I don't have any fucking idea how to get anything out of these enemies in the overworld. Besides constantly punching them in the face until one of them gives me the world that I'm looking for. So maybe I have a heart-shaped key. Don't even fucking know. I don't know. Who knows? Don't know. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Where was that? Somewhere over here, right? Right, it was over there. Alright. Can I just... Thank you. That one. Great. Go down. Over. Because this is the cave, right? The secret cave? Yeah, the secret cave. Oh no, the fire's there, though. How am I gonna do the secret cave if the fire's there? Oh my word. Bombs. I'll take bombs. Okay, well, how do I get out of this? I want to actually do the challenge of the cave, but I don't. Wait, does my ice powers? Nope, they don't do none. I guess I could theoretically turn off the thing by ice? Nope. Could I inhabit this to go down? No. Could I inhabit the fire to go out? No. I kind of want to take the challenge. Is there like a way I could do that? Would that be cool with anybody? Kind of want to do the challenge thing and I'm a little fucked here. Or, you know, is that the point? Am I supposed to be fucked forever? Am I not supposed to be allowed to do it ever again anymore? Is that what the thing is? Or is there like a way to do it, but you're just being an asshole and not telling me? Because, I mean, I can understand if both options are the correct options. But they're not, you know, they're not correct. They're just both options. Fuck me. How do I turn off fire? I don't remember learning that ability. Wind? No? Fire again? I just moved it up. But it didn't move it up because it was already up. Ice doesn't do anything. Bombs don't do anything. Shovel? Mirror? I would think wind would do it because, you know, wind would blow it out. But it doesn't. Okay, for all of the times to keep the fire open, you know? Because, like I said, other places... Okay, well, I guess I'm never going in there now. Which is great, because thanks to that, I'm locked out of being able to get all the crystals, by the way. If I can't turn off the fire, I literally cannot get the crystal that's hidden in this cave. And so I'm just fucked forever. That's awesome. No, that's fucking cool. That's cool. That's cool. No, I really appreciate that. So, since that's fucked up forever fucked up, and no one's ever told me a way to not fuck it up, because I don't think there is a way to not fuck it up, I guess I will just have to find somewhere else to go hang out at. Have I been to this fucking shack in the woods? Yeah, it just is more potions that I don't fucking need. I guess we're just gonna ignore all that. We're just gonna ignore everything for now, and we're just gonna go directly to where we need to go, because I'm kind of just over it. I just want to be done with this game as soon as possible. Okay, to go, let's see. Ah. Let's go here. And this way. Oh, fuck. Yeah, where is it? Have I been here? I need to go down. I'll take the hits. I don't give a shit. Get hearts? Alright. Oop. Go down. So what's down here? 4 gems, right. And I went down here and brought me to that area, correct? Right. I don't think I ever did this area, though, because I didn't have my stomping boots. So now that I have stomping boots, I can go. Oh, right, bubbles hurt for some reason. Some, like, Willy Wonka-esque shit right here. That the bubbles hurt. Careful of the bubbles. Get out of here. Nailed it. Oh, shit. I was gonna say, I probably should hurry before the bubbles kick in. Oh, that's some MLG pro skills right there. And where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I? How did I get here? What's going on? How the fuck did I get here? Where am I? Well, I can't do nothing about that. Okay. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Is this even on the map? I don't know. Oh, it requires 11. Huh. I wonder if I'll ever get that many. Probably not. Okay. Are you loading? Oh. The Deku Tree. Cool. What? Alright. The fuck, is this some kind of maze bullshit? 4 heads? The fuck are 4 heads? Alright. Gong. Switch. Oh, I can't do anything with that. Oh, I should probably, yeah, keep going this way. Maybe this will bring me to a place, where I push that switch. Nice. But I could just do this, can't I? No, there's a guy in here. Hi, dude. How's it going? Can we talk? Cool. Some say those ancient creatures only come out when the guardians are in trouble. Sure, you keep telling people that. I guess I'll go this way, and then I'll go this way, and then, yes, I'll bomb this. And then I can do the gigong. Yeah, then I can do the gigong. What? There we go. Gotta have dash. Keep forgetting about that. It's really easy to forget you have dash because, like, you never use it. What? Okay. All that leading up to this? The fuck is this thing? A better shield? What the hell does a better shield do? Okay. Well, I got a better shield, I guess. Cool. Oh, money. I love more money. Alright, bye forever. Now I'm on the other side of this. Whatever that means. Burp. Okay. So do I need to go back through here to... Oh, shit. There's something in here. Well, hello, deeper into the forest. What magical secrets do you have for me? Okay. Oh! Better era. Wait, Metroid? Why do you have a Metroid thing in here? Is that legal? Can you do that? Isn't that like copyright infringement? You're just stealing a sprite. You're just like straight stealing a sprite. Whatever, I got a thing now. Wait, what is this thing that keeps happening around me? Is that like a force field or something? I don't know. Whatever. Well, I got shit. I feel really cool about it. So, you know, cool shit abound. Good thing I found that. Even though I don't think I'm supposed to be here at all. Maybe I was. Maybe I was definitely supposed to come down here way earlier, actually. Wait, now that I think about it, it only costed the jumping boots. And then four, what you calls it? Then four gems to get down here. Shit, I should have had this the entire time, shouldn't I? Oh, well, fuck me. I guess it's my fault for thinking I was doing good, but I really wasn't doing good because I'm not good at doing good. Well, let's keep going this way and see what we got. Anything good in this way? Oh, no, jellyfish. Jellyfish, why? I don't really even know what the purpose of your existence are, things that float. You guys seem pretty mindless to me. Okay. Is this supposed to be like the Lost Woods? I feel like I'm just going in circles here. Oh, Zoniska. You are the Lost Woods. Delightful! No, no game could be complete without a terrible segment through the Lost Woods. Oh, I've made some progress, but which way is the right progress? Maybe up? Who knows? Oh, it wasn't. It was down below. My bad. Let me redo the entire thing. Wow. I really, 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 really love Lost Woods. It's such a good mechanic. Nobody could ever hate it. No siree. Oh, I did it. You just had to keep going down, apparently. Oh, but see that? No, that's a ruse. That's clearly a ruse. Can I get another thing to jump on? Another squiggly scoosh. Squiggly scooshes. Where are my squiggly scooshes? There's one. What the fuck? You're not even swimming. You're just glitching up. Come on. God damn it. The down thing, of course, is ass. Wow, these things are just... Now they're back to normal. You had to hit one. Is that the right way or the wrong way? Oh, I think that was the right way. I'm making progress here. Down. Oh, and I think I have enough. Oh, nice. That's the last one I'll probably be able to ever open, though, because I don't. Oh, fuck. How many of those does it seriously take? I have upgraded arrows. I have upgraded arrows, and you're telling me that shit takes... Oh, no. Bye forever. Bye forever. Oh, good. More squiggly guys. Hi, squiggly guys. Okay. Yeah, oh no, oh no, I needed... Wait, that hurt me? Come on, I'm not even in the vicinity of you! How the fuck do you justify that? Like, I want to have a real-world conversation about how impossible it is for that to hurt me. Like, how? How does that... Oh, shit. How does it? I hate these things. Oh, good. You're fun. Okay, well, I'll take not double. Are we out of the fucking woods yet? Jeez-um. I thought it was not attacking, so it blocks. Oh, fuck! Come on, I just got up the fucking ladder, you piece of shit! Damn it. Hearts? No hearts. Of course there's no hearts. Well, you tipped me off to a secret at least, so I appreciate it. I'll wait eagerly. Come on. No. Fuck this. There we go. God damn. I'm just trying to get to the other end here. Oh my god, are you fucking... God. Oh, great. Hello, no jellyfish. That's the limitation here. No jellyfish or something. Oh boy. Oh, it's just. Well, maybe it requires the ability of this. See. Bagam. Look at that shit. Okay. So, I guess I'll... Oh, sorry. Fire. And then fire. Heh, I don't need your approval, Dad. Oh, well. Oh, shit. Dad, I need your approval! Oh, is this for treasure chests? I don't want a fucking treasure chest. I want something more meaningful with my life. How do I... Ooh. Maybe... I can go down. Ah, through the door. Well, I seem to be in a conundrum here where I don't know where to go next. Nope, he just left. Oh, you know what? Maybe this is the longest way to go ever. Maybe I could go this way, up here, go through this, touch that, no, can't touch that, no, okay. Maybe I can go up through here, over this way, over yonder, okay. Well, I was trying to look on the positive side, but the positive side taught me one thing. Fuck this! Alright, so I guess we're done with that. That was a fun little exploration journey that I cannot get back to without going through that fucking entire cave again. Whew. Ugh, fun times abound. Let's head back to the town. Let's go ahead and in it up. And down. And this time we'll go the right way, I guess, to go to the graveyard. This is where I was trying to go originally, but then I got distracted. So... with that out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below, which I'm the worst Elliot's Quest player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!